Gram.eu.
Cześć wam, ja jestem Grem i dzisiaj gramy w Mass Effect 3. Nie będzie to żaden let's play, nie będzie to żadna recenzja. Zwłaszcza, że tej nie mogę zrobić, bo obiecałem, że będę przeklinał mniej niż przeklinałem do tej pory. Ale trafiłem wczoraj na przezabawny fragment. Wydaje mi się zresztą generalnie, że najzabawniejszą rzecz związaną z Mass Effectem od momentu, kiedy 2 lata temu na Prima Aprilis Bioware wypuścił sfabrykowaną scenę romansu kobiety Sheparda i samca rasy Elkor.
Loud, uncontained outburst of ecstasy. Yes, yes, oh god, yes.
No właśnie. I dzisiaj pokażę wam ten fragment, który stosunkowo łatwo jest przegapić właściwie, dlatego postanowiłem się z wami nim podzielić. Będzie potrzebna do jego pełnego zrozumienia całkiem niezła znajomość języka angielskiego, dostęp do Presidium Commons i znajomość nieco starszej kinematografii. Przyda się też poczucie humoru. Tak, dla szybkiego przypomnienia, Hanarzy to te latające meduzy, które są niezwykle grzeczne do poziomu, na którym ich mowę można wziąć za te oryginalne memy z udziałem Josepha DiCro, nie tych polskich podróbek, które zatraciły gdzieś po drodze swoje znaczenie, tylko tych oryginalnych. I bardzo rzadko mówią sobie w pierwszej osobie, a Elkorzy to te olbrzymie, strasznie ciężkie istoty, które ewoluowały na planecie z bardzo wysoką grawitacją i właśnie ze względu na to są bardzo oszczędne, jeśli chodzi o ekspresję zarówno werbalną, jak i niewerbalną, więc kiedy mówią, mówią bardzo monotonnie i żeby uniknąć nieporozumień, kiedy porozumiewają się z członkami innych niż własna ras, przed zasadniczą wypowiedzią informują odbiorcę, w jaki sposób powinna być ta wypowiedź interpretowana. U tej pani możemy się dowiedzieć czegoś na temat specjalnej promocji.
What's this promotion you mentioned?
Producer Jean-Marie Aronisius is donating a portion of all proceeds from her new Blasto movie to the Citadel.
A Blasto, taka ciekawostka, to postać, która swój żywot zaczęła jako żart na oficjalnych forach Bioware.
Where can I check this out?
To listen to excerpts, simply go to the features hallway and find the Blasto 6 Partners in Crime publicity.
Otóż to, tam właśnie w tej chwili będziemy się udawać.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Więc musimy pójść tutaj.
Where is this going? Because
i w tej sekcji, gdzie znajdują się mieszkania, jeśli mnie pamięć nie myli, skręcamy w tę część i mamy tutaj podświetlony plakat, jak mi się wydaje. Blasto 6 Partners in Crime, a na nim zdaje się Bubin i Blasto tytułowy. To jest dość długa sekwencja dialogów, wyciąg z filmu. Postaram się wam nie przeszkadzać w odsłuchu. Stanę tak, żeby napisy można było czytać. Odwrócę się i tak powinno być w miarę. Dobra, ja się zamknę, pozwolę wam słuchać i abyście bawili się tak dobrze, jak ja za pierwszym razem, kiedy tego słuchałem. Jedziemy.
Look,
had to talk them down from suspending you. I've gotten a pulmonary ulcer from dealing with this mess. I can't even eat solid food.
You would benefit from shedding excess body mass, Chief. Greetings, Mubin. This one understands that you are the second best law enforcement agent on the Citadel.
Badass, Fully. Funny. I heard the same thing about you.
Just avoid interfering with this one's projected maneuvering path.
Badass, Fully. Hold it, Spectre. We do this by the book.
You may carry the book, while this one opens another excretion vent on the Fortune Ambassador.
Badass, Fully. Damn it. You big stupid jellyfish. I'm just 3 solar days from retirement.
Obtain a firm grip on your reproductive anatomy. The Fortune Ambassador's vehicle just turned down that skyway.
Badass, Fully. What the hell are you doing? This is my mate's car. We just paid it off.
Hopefully, you are insured. Greetings, Fortune Citizen. Please explain the reason for your haste.
You no touch me! Diplomatic immunity!
Please exercise caution, criminal scum. Your face may cause damage to my partner's vehicle.
Badass, Fully. Hey, you're hurting him.
His unique genetic structure will enable him to regenerate, unless this one uses fire.
No talk! No talk!
This one has forgotten whether its pistol is currently equipped with incendiary ammunition. Does the criminal scum consider itself fortunate?
Badass, Fully. You'd better talk. I can't hold him back.
Consort! Cunning boss at consort!
Have a pleasant day.
Badass, Fully. Damn it. What the hell was that? You're out of control.
You may wish to monitor your stress levels. High blood pressure is unhealthy for a species adapted to a high-gravity environment.
Badass, Fully. Come on. I know someone at the consort's office.
This one suspected you had deviant mating fetishes.
Badass, Fully. You're paying for the car.
Co Kennishly, welcome to the consort suites. Oh, Boobin, it's great to see you.
As a Prothean descended from heaven, because this one would enjoy enkindling that.
Badass, Fully. Hey, man, that's my sister.
Your progenitor's genetic propensity for attractiveness was passed only to her.
Co Kennishly, who's that big handsome jellyfish, Boobin?
Blasto. This one is training Boobin in proper legal procedure.
Badass, Fully. Listen, honey, we need to get inside.
Co Kennishly, you're a pain, Boobin, but I can't resist your good-looking partner.
Thank you, Polyp. This one will attempt to determine a way to repay you.
Badass, Fully. Seriously. Don't be like that with my sister.
Greetings, Forge Scum. This one mistook you for Krogan defecation.
You no talk! Me get your badge!
Badass, Fully. That badge is the only thing keeping him from killing you right now.
You be sorry!
This one is already sorry. It will take hours to remove your olfactory residue from my oxygen diffusion membrane. Let us depart, Boobin.
Badass, Fully. What the hell did that accomplish?
2 things. First, the Fortune knows we are following it.
Badass, Fully. And second,
you have demonstrated that you still possess a supportive endoskeleton.
Code Kennishly. That's right, baby. Tell me your soul name.
It is whatever you wish it to be, Paul.
Badass, Fully. What the hell is going on here? Are you sleeping with my sister?
Slumber would be difficult due to the energetic nature of our population.
Badass, Fully. Damn it. Blasto. That's it. You and me. Outside. Right now.
Co-Kettishly, please don't hurt him.
This one promises not to harm your brother.
Badass, Fully. I didn't ask to be partnered with you, Blasto.
No solid waste excrement. You dislike the manner in which this Spectre operates.
Badass, Fully. No. You're one of the best damn cops I've worked with.
Then what is the difficulty, aside from your sister?
Badass Fully, the problem is that I can't work with a partner who doesn't respect me.
This one greatly respects you, but you care more about protocol than stopping the Fortia.
Badass Fully, doing it by the book is what separates us from them.
Kill you now!
Spawn of questionable parentage. The Fortia, get to cover.
Badass Fully, damn it, Blasto. They got me bad.
No, Boobin. You are too aesthetically displeasing to die.
Badass Fully, promise me you'll get the Fortia.
They have already perished, though they are currently unaware of it.
Badass Fully, no. By the book, promise me you'll do it by the book.
This one cannot accede to this request.
Badass Fully, promise me. Damn it. Promise. Translator error. Obstruction in airway.
No.
Me give you money!
Coquettishly, you didn't say anything about attacking my brother.
Brother! Me to pay you! My men kill you instead!
Apologies, but your men had to catch a skycar.
Blasto! How you find me?
By following Boobin's sister. It was obvious she helped your men plan the ambush.
You no kill me! Diplomatic immunity!
Yes. This one made a promise to do it by the book. You may only be killed in self-defense.
Ah! You no see my gun, ha!
You are standing on flammable material. This one has no choice. But to enkindle this.
Coquettishly, what are you going to do with me?
Nothing. The Vorcha kidnapped you to lure me in. That is all this one saw.
Coquettishly, you don't have to protect me.
No. But your brother needs blood from a family member to survive. And indicted criminals cannot make tissue donations.
Coquettishly, what? Boobin's alive?
Barely. And not for long. So cease talking and get to the hospital.
Coquettishly, thank you, Blasto. Thank you for breaking the rules for me.
Polyp, when has this one ever been concerned with the rules? You do not retire for another 2 solar days, Boobin. Please refrain from sleeping on the job.
Badass Fully. What happened?
We got to the Vorcha. By the book.
Blasto! The entire Vorcha embassy burned down! Do you see how my suit is bulging? It's because the Turian counselor is in here with me. Up my cloaca! He's not happy.
Nobody would be happy lodged in your cloaca, Chief.
You're lucky Boobin's sister can testify that you killed him in self-defense. Do you know how much paperwork you're going to have?
My partner can take care of it. He is still restricted to desk duty for health reasons.
Badass Fully, Blasto, you son of a...
Damn it, Blasto!
Dobra, to tyle. A mam nadzieję, że też się przy tym nieźle ubawiliście. Mass Effect plus Brudny Harry plus Little Weapon 2, zabójcza broń. Ja spadam ratować galaktykę. Trzymajcie się, hej.